Let Bartosz posit a question you've never, ever, ever, ever had to think about before. What would you do if zombies attacked you? In ParaNorman from 2012, we join the titular Norman in small town Blythe Hollow, home to ancient American witchburn. From the outside, Norman is just a lonely kid. But actually, Norman isn't that lonely. He has a lot of friends. They're just all dead. He wanders about town and can see spirits of dead people who have yet to move on. They're all pretty friendly and fine. So when zombies attack, Norman's a little scared, but he loves zombies and he's used to dead people. Only through Norman's eyes can we find out what's really going on. So if him and some other friends, per se, try to find out what's going on and stop the paranormal activity, not only is this movie a joy to watch because of its story, it's a joy to watch for how it looks. Laika pioneered 3D printing for stop animation movies, and in ParaNorman, they perfected the color printing of their puppets, printing over 31,000 pieces. Because it is stop motion, every set piece is meticulously crafted and thought out in advance, presenting cinematography and set design that go beyond much of what you see in live movies with live actors. And although Bartosz no like scary, scary movies, Bartosz do like chilling, thinky movies, and scenes in ParaNorman give Bartosz that chilly, thinky feel. So although ParaNorman may look like a standard zombie attack kids movie, know that there is more to say, more to know, more to explore.